Music can be used in various ways to promote tourism. One of them is through promoting music tourism as a product itself.
Promoting tourism through music, through the Power Star Search. That's an amazing concept. Let's visit Uganda like never before.
I want to see a Ugandan, I want to see a Muganda, and I want to see an Acholi, I want to see a Lugbara. I want that originality and I want to see the ethnicity. If you're going to represent Uganda, you're not ashamed of it. You're bold about it.
Originality ekulimu yekufula owenjawulo. Fe kumukunonyereza tugenda kubanga tunonyereza ani aine dobozi eryawukana ku malala ge twali tuwuliddeko.
Now it's about making the right type of noise. Now is the time, you know, that we're coming to find you. This is the platform, and we all want to hear what you have for us. Yeah, and if there's one thing the hip-hoppers love, it's being challenged and put to the test. That's right. And this is the ultimate test. It doesn't get bigger than this.
She sang on her to everywhere. So we never missed any of the village music festivals. She was always amazed by the different culture, traditions, the music, the food. And she was also intrigued by the people that came all the way from far away to come and experience this life.
Come on!
The purpose of this is to equip Ugandans with enough knowledge about their destination. This country called Uganda is the most beautiful country in the world. But the best way to market this country is to involve Ugandans themselves.
We are here, we have always supported artists. We are happy to be part of this journey. NBS has played a part in their journey.
With Radiant, it's going to be a very good experience.
Talent is gold. Talent is a God-given gift.
This is the biggest platform that people are going to have in the whole Uganda.
Talent Africa is really proud to be the organizers of this exciting new talent search, and we're going to give it our best to make this the biggest and most memorable talent search that has ever happened in the country.
As the UMA team, we're looking forward to signing new talent under UMA.